It's all new at 5:30. State police report the arrest of a man in Schoharie County accused of murdering a man in a home. State police in Cobleskill say Jack Macaluso shot a victim in his 40s with a long gun in a home on Westkill Road. Macaluso is behind bars in Schoharie County tonight without bail. He's charged with murder and endangering the welfare of a child.